A woman shot at a South Carolina gun range this week has died. The shooting happened on Monday in Anderson. Police say the 24-year-old woman, Sarah Bonner, was shot in the face and then taken to a hospital. She died overnight. The owner of the shooting range told local reporters it was an accidental shooting, but police say that this shooting is still being investigated.